Welcome to my tutorials, that's Linux tutorials by Rohit Chugh, and welcome to CareerAntics.com. Again, and today our tutorial is about how to make many files with one command only. Now I will show you how to make many files 10, 20, 50, up to 100 with only one command. I will go on desktop and I will make all files on desktop, like cd /root/desktop. Now I am on desktop. Now I will use the touch command to make many files. This command is touch /file (curly bracket start) file name 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up to you can make 50 files or you can change the numbers with the names like Rohit, Mohan, Sohan, and a lot of names you can use on numbers. I have show you on desktop as well. Now if you want to edit this file, then use a cat command like cat > greater than signs and with the file name. Now you can write anything here and click enter, then click Ctrl+C. Now your file is saved and now you can see file. Now you can see file with the exact directory. You will know enter the exact command, then you will not be able to see the files. So I am showing you which formats are wrong, and you can see now cat \file1, you can see the file we have written, hello how are you. Now you can add file 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 files as well as the same procedure. Thanks for your time and get back in my tutorials again by subscribing me. Just click on the subscribe button on youtube.com/careerandtricks. Thanks for your time.